here at the Armstrong Building with Senator Blumenthal. We toured it this morning. The city of West Haven is looking for help on the federal level to spur some economic development and remediate some of the contamination in this building. I want to thank the Senator for coming to West Haven.
We're here talking about jobs, 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 economic development, and opportunity for West Haven, but really the entire state of Connecticut. And I'm here to support the mayor's initiative. We're going to drive hard for help from the federal government.
Okay. Thanks, guys.